and I have all the 6 shades for you guys. So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to review these lipsticks from Nykaa. These are the mini versions of their ultra matte lipsticks, which are very famous. People rave about those lipsticks, and Nykaa decided to launch these lipsticks in mini version. And they launched 6 shades in mini version, and I have all the 6 shades for you guys. So yes, if you are interested in knowing how these 6 shades look on me and their in-depth review, then please continue watching. But before that, if you are watching me for the first time, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. You can also follow me on Instagram. Now let's get into the video. If you're here only to watch the swatches, you can go to this timestamp. They come in a black cardboard box like this, which looks very cute. And guys, the bigger versions are available in 18 different shades. And Mini Me, for now, they have launched only 6 shades. And I am hoping ki baad mein baki ke shades aayenge, but as of now we have only 6 shades in mini. This is what the outer box looks like. Black with golden prints on them. Nykaa likha hai and the shade name is written, and niche unhone ultra matte mini likha hua hai. And here they have given the shade name with the color of the shade, like color coded hai ye. And piche we have some information like manufactured by, marketed by and so on. They say these are dermatologically tested, cruelty free, paraben free and vegan products. And guys, इसमें ingredient list नहीं दिया है because the packaging is very small, but we have the ingredient list clearly mentioned on the Nykaa website. Since this is by the brand Nykaa, it is available only in Nykaa.com, and you can find these in Nykaa trend stores in a lot of malls. We get 1.8 gram for 239 rupees. जो बड़ा version है, it retails for 599 rupees. So yeah, there is a drastic change in price and there is a drastic change in quantity as well. The manufacturer is Feb 21 and expiry is Jan 24, so the shelf life is 3 years. And yes, that's pretty much mentioned on the box. The box looks very cute, and this is what the lipstick looks like. The dhakkan is color coded. Niche we have the color coded label which indicates the shade number, shade name, and we don't have expiry date on this packaging. So for expiry date, you have to retain this carton. And this is what the bullet looks like. This is the standard lipstick bullet. This is how much the quantity you get. Let me compare it with my pinky, and this is the quantity you get. The quantity is decent, not great, but not less. 239 ke liye, it's okay. Not the best, but not bad as well. These lipsticks are named after women from history, like a lot of women from history. So I have the shade Cleopatra in my hand, and this is one single swipe. You get one single swipe opaque finish, so the pigmentation is awesome, beautiful. The finish on these lipsticks is matte finish, like they are matte. They don't have any sheen whatsoever, and they are not completely transfer proof. They do transfer a little, but the lipstick is exactly the same on my lips. I have this on my lips for at least half an hour now, and it did transfer. It does transfer throughout, but bahut zyada crazy transfer nahi hai. There is a slight bit of transfer. The lasting power on them is around 6 to 7 hours. They last very long. If you eat or drink anything, they are not going to budge. So the lasting power is really very good. Since they are matte, they are slightly drying on the lips. If you are someone who has a lot of dry patches on your lips, then these are going to cling to those dry patches. So keep that in mind. Before using this, I would highly suggest you guys to scrub your lips and also apply a thick layer of lip balm. Leave it for 5 to 10 minutes and then take it off and then apply this lipstick. You will be sorted for the whole day. Lasting power is very good, but since these are matte, they are going to emphasize the textures on your lips. I have one major issue with these lipsticks. These have very strong scent. These have that typical lipstick scent, and this scent lasts for really a very long time, and this triggered my headache like anything. So if you are someone who is like sensitive to smell, you may not like it. The best part about these lipsticks is they leave evenly, guys. Mostly matte lipsticks center se nikalte and dheere dheere spread hote. I'm not at all a fan of this, but these lipsticks leave evenly. Taking off these lipsticks is a pain. You need to have a good oil based micellar water or a oil based makeup remover to take these off, and mostly all the shades do stain your lips. I am okay with it because I am someone who stays out for a very long time. So for me, a stain is always better than having nothing on the lips. But many people are not very comfortable with the lipstick staining their lips. So I'm putting it out there. These lipsticks do stain your lips. Don't try to layer these lipsticks, guys, because kyunki ye matte formula hai, they might feel a bit crusty. And yes, if you are someone who has a lot of fine lines in your lips, they may settle into your fine lines. Guys, Nykaa ki lipstick sale mein they go literally 50% off tak jaate, but not all, some shades go literally 50% tak off mein. So the bigger version retail for 300 rupees and there are some shades jo literally 50% off mein milte sale ke time pe. You can go ahead and purchase the bigger version of those shades. But there are some shades जो कभी भी offer में नहीं जाता है. So if that shade is available in mini version, then mini version will be very good for you. But if you are someone who wants to try two lipsticks from the same range in the budget of one, then you can go ahead and try these lipsticks. Because guys, full size lipsticks, we don't tend to finish up very quickly. And in the price of one, you are getting two lipsticks. So that's a bonus, I believe. So I would highly suggest you guys to try out these lipsticks. Now let's get into the swatches of these lipsticks and end May we will conclude whether you should be investing in these lipsticks or not. I'm going to swatch these lipsticks with and without makeup. With makeup, मैंने concealer से अपने lips को conceal किया है and without makeup, I did not apply any concealer and मेरा lips का जो natural pigmentation है उसके हिसाब से वो shade दिखेगा आपको. Let's conclude with pros and cons whether you should be investing in these lipsticks or not. Let's talk about the pros first. These are long lasting, man. The lasting power on them is really very good. These are matte. Like there is no sheen whatsoever. These are quite comfortable, I would say. Not that comfortable like a creamy bullet lipstick, but these are not drying like your liquid lipstick. So I would say these are quite comfortable. They do stain your lips. I'm putting this in a pro because I like the fact that they stain the lips. But this may not be a pro for many people. But kyunki I like it, I'm putting this in a pro. They are going to survive your meals. Like you eat anything, you drink anything, they are not going to budge from their place. They do not leave from center of the lips. They leave evenly. That's a very good pro for me. Let's talk about the cons now. They're not transfer proof. They do transfer a little. The smell on this is very insane. Like it's giving me headache now. If you have dry lips, then they may cling to the dry patches you have on your lips. They do settle in fine lines and layering pe they may get crusty. Like bahut zyada layer mat karo. Guys, they have a very good pigmentation. So you need not layer it, but still if you feel like layering it, after it completely taking it off, baad mein layer karo. So yeah, those are the pros and cons. And I would highly suggest you guys to try out these lipsticks, because these are perfect for those people who are like, who are going to stay out for a very long time and you don't get time to retouch your lipsticks. Then these are perfect. Apply karo, you're good to go. And even if it wears off, it leaves a beautiful stain behind. So I would highly suggest you guys to try out these lipsticks. And my favorite shade has to be Madhu that I'm wearing now. And Cleopatra is also really beautiful, looks very good on my skin tone. Since Mona Lisa is the only shade that I felt like without makeup washes me out. I can pull this off with a brown lip liner, but still with makeup you're both beautiful, love that. But without makeup it may wash you out if you're someone who is near my skin tone. And other than that, all the five shades do suit me really well with and without makeup. And I am expecting much more shades, like I want all the 18 shades in the mini version. So if I have to rate these lipsticks, I'm going to rate them a 9 out of 10. Just thoda sa transfer and wo thoda sa dry lips walon ke liye problematic hai. Isliye I'm just cutting 1 point for it. But other than that, the lipstick is really very beautiful. So yes, with this we come to the end of this video. If you found it helpful or if you enjoyed watching it, do give this video a big thumbs up. You can also follow me on Instagram. I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.